Michael was one that God had let you love, and let you care, and we all have cherished for 56 years. Michael was a throne on a stool. We sat right there and we just loved him. Mm-hmm. He was just like a king. He kept you going. He kept you laughing. He just kept everything moving. So we would say, Michael, go home.